Namaskar. How are you children? I hope you are fine. Today I shall teach you human body. Today's topic, human body. The human body has many parts. The human body has many parts. Means our body. আমাদের শরীরে অনেক অঙ্গ প্রত্যঙ্গ আছে, তাহলে আওয়ার বডি হ্যাজ মেনি পার্টস। আওয়ার বডি হ্যাজ মেনি পার্টস, দে আর হেড, আইস, নোজ, হ্যান্ড, স্টমাক, কিডনি, লাংস, লিমস, এটসেট্রা এটসেট্রা। দেয়ার আর সো মেনি পার্টস ইন আওয়ার বডি, দেয়ার আর সো মেনি পার্টস in our body. Okay, our body has many parts. Our body has many parts. They are head, eye, nose, hands, leg, belly, chest, stomach, kidney, stomach, etc. etc. So there are so many parts in our body. Okay, next we have five sense organ, pancho indriyo, pasta indriyo ache, tale I have five sense organs, we have five sense organ. Okay, what are they? How many sense organ do you have? How many sense organ do you have? I have five sense organs. What are they? সেগুলো কি কি? They are eyes, nose, ear, tongue and skin. Okay? তাহলে children, how many sense organs do you have? I have five sense organs. I have five sense organs. Name them. They are eyes, nose, ear, tongue and skin. Okay, each sense organ has specific work. Each sense organ has specific work. Each sense organ has specific work. What do you do with your eyes? What do you do with your eyes? I see with my eyes. I see with my eyes. I see with my eyes. So what is the function of eyes? I see with my eyes. What do you do with your eyes? I see with my eyes. How do you see? How do you see? I see with my eyes. Okay. Next, nose. What is the function of nose? What is the function of nose? We smell with our nose. We smell with our nose. Tell me, how do you smell? How do you smell? I smell with my nose. What do you do with your nose? What do you do with your nose? Now, we smell with our nose. Okay, next, ears. Ears. What is the function of ear? Can it touch? কান দিয়ে আমরা কি করি? I hear with my ears. I hear with my ears. I hear with my ears. তাহলে how do you hear? How do you hear? I hear with my ears. Next, tongue. What is the function of tongue? Tongue is nasty. Now we taste with our tongue. What do you do with your tongue? What do you do with your tongue? We taste with our tongue. We taste with our tongue. Okay, skin. Next, skin. What is the function of skin? We peel with our skin. What do you do with your skin? Now we peel with our skin. It gives us sense of touch. skin gives us sense of touch. What do you do with your skin? I skin with our skin. How do you feel? I feel with my skin. Okay. Next, due to sense of touch, we can differentiate between hot and cold, rough and smooth. Tale, how can you recognize hot and cold, rough and smooth? Due to sense of touch. This is hard. Due to sense of touch. We can differentiate between hot and cold, soft and hard, rough and smooth. Okay, thank you. Namaskar.